guys, hope you're having an awesome and amazing day. In today's video, we're continuing the Going for Gold series with the International B license. Anyways, enjoy the video. There we go. That time. That was hard. I was flat foot on it, buddy, let me tell you. Letting it all hang out. In this test, if you don't hit the line perfectly, it will ricochet you off of one wall into the other. And as soon as you touch a wall, it's game over. You gotta restart. I kinda got lucky with this attempt. I figured it deserved a replay watch. Anyways, enjoy the rest of the video, guys. Let me tell you, this is something fucking different right here. Literally, guys, I switched over to the controller and got that first try. That should just tell you how much easier a controller is than a wheel and pedals. That's crazy. And not only did I get it, like, I killed it by a lot. just so much easier on keyboard or on controller. This is crazy. I'll take it. That one was easy just because I've raced there a lot. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Fuck yeah! Ooh, we got a race car. Nice, nice, very nice. What else did we get? I know we gotta be getting another one, because we got all golds. Oh! Got a new electric car! Sweet!
Alright guys, I'm gonna be honest. I had to use a controller a few times during this. That doesn't mean I didn't give wheels and pedals a good 2 or 3 dozen tries on each test before I picked up a controller. I've always played Gran Turismo on a controller. I'm just better on controller. If you can do them on wheel and pedals, more power to you. Congratulations. I'm actually surprised. With that being said, hope you enjoyed the video, and we'll catch you in the next one.